my channel. This is going to be a quick outfit of the day. Actually, outfit of the evening. I am going on a long-awaited date night with the Hubster. The kids are spending the night at friends and we're heading out. We're making an early evening. We're starting around 5 o'clock and we're just gonna walk around this little outdoor mall. Hello, Ringo. And then we're gonna check out a movie. So this is what I have going on. It may get a little chilly. It's actually in the 60s right now, even though it's spring. It's Texas, and even though Monday we had 80s, now we have high in the 60s. So let me show you what I have going on. Let's start out with my hobo bag. This is from the Sundance catalog. My husband got it for me for Christmas. It's a really perfect, cozy little hobo bag. It fits a lot of good stuff. The company brand name is Ellington, and I love that. And then I have my Madewell leather jacket that my husband also got me, and I just love it. It's so soft. It's the most buttery soft leather. And let's see what else we have going on. I have a just a real simple outfit, and you can kind of see from the back, it's super casual. I have on, starting down here, I have on a pair of Sperry topsiders, and they are super comfortable. It's kind of like wearing sneakers, but it's one step up. Usually I'll run around in Converse or Vans, but these Sperry's are just a one step dressier and a lot of comfort. So I love that. And I have some Madewell skinny jeans on right here, and they're just super, super comfortable. Let's see what else we have. Under here, we have a simple Henley. It's almost like tissue paper thin, so it's perfect for layering on the spring and you know, the spring days when you're not sure what the weather's gonna be. And then I have a little J. Crew cashmere cardigan sweater on over it, just to give it a little dressier feel. The accessories I have are from my own line, Adorn Jewelry Design. And I have a little crystal here, which I absolutely love. It's a druzy crystal, and it's amazing. I just think they're the most beautiful stones. And then I just have kind of a gypsy rhinestone chain that I love as well. And I thought those looked cute together. And then I have just an arm stack as well. These is just a bunch of mix and match things from my Adorn Jewelry line. And as far as, I think that covers it. As far as, I never wear earrings, even though I have pierced ears. And I have a NYX lip butter and cream cup that I'm wearing. And just, you know, barely any foundation, just a little bit of powder. And my blush is Milani, and it is the, I'll put it down below. I forget which one it is, but there you have it. My husband and I are ready to hit the town and have a fun night. And I hope you guys are having a great day as well. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.